Hi, Mike. How you doing? I got something for you.
I got something for you.
Aw. It's still in there. You can still get it. I'm coming, Mrs. Ike. You want some celery? There you go. She's just a little different than Mike. Mike is so friendly and I just love him to death, but I do love Mrs. Ike as well. She just has her own unique way of doing things. Good girl. Yeah, a good girl. You change your water, looks like. Get you some more goodies. You got done, Mike? I guess he's done being videoed. Mrs. Ike really likes it when I give her some of this old hay. She just will nibble on it all day and go through it and see what parts she wants and what parts she don't. So I'm going to give them some of that old hay, and then I'm going to give them both some Timothy grass. Timothy hay. Those green jugs are in there because it's been really hot, so we froze some water and put it in there, and that has done the trick, you guys. They really enjoy that. They don't pant so bad. We're going to be getting rain for the next couple of days again, so it's going to cool off. It was like 60-something this morning, so it was awesome. So they're doing great. They love their new pen. Okay, you got quite a smorgasbord there. You got celery, hay, Timothy grass, pellets. Alright, Mrs. Ike. Have a good day.
Have a good day. Have a good day.
Okay, Mike. Enjoy your day.